Here, female patient has UPT positive 2 months back, now UPT negative. She has pain all over abdomen. We can see this dilated bowel loop, central bowel connection all over abdomen. This dilated bowel loop seen in all over abdomen. This is now I am scanning left iliac region. Is this obstruction? Look right over there. Our patient says she is UPT positive 2 months back and now uterus cervix is bulky. Right ovary is seen normal, but the left ovary is not visible. Left ovary is not clearly seen. Excessive bowel gases.